Here we are in Coalville tonight on a Friday. Guys just going through the warm-up and they're on the brick falls now to practice, so when they get thrown they don't get injured. That's the idea. Busy class, as you can see. Decent mix of ladies and men, well mainly men of course, but three ladies there, which is good. So all the guys in black geese that you see are assistant coaches, so they're adult coaches, they've been through a coaching program, and now they help out with things like warm-ups. Most of them are black belts, three of them are black belts, one's a second down, and the other guys are brown belts. Very technical martial art that we do, so it takes a lot of time and effort to learn the techniques. So once they've done the warm-up, they do a range of throws to get those working, and once that's done, we start to crack over the techniques and work quite hard on getting the position right and the movement right. We've got a motto, which is technique before speed, and that basically means you need to get the technique right, and once you've got the technique right, then you can speed up the technique and get the power of it.
Left and right.